In this video, we'll see what is the use of access block in GUI of MATLAB. Okay, so for that I will open guide. So I'll select this blank GUI and click on OK. So it opens the GUI environment. Now here we have the block or the component called as access. So I will drag it and drop it on the layout. So basically this access is used for displaying some figures or some pictures or images in the GUI. Okay, so that is the basic use of this access component or block. Okay, now what I will do, I will select one push button. How to use the push button we have seen in the previous video. So when I push this push button, a sine wave should be displayed on the axis. Okay, that is the task that I'm going to do. So for this I have taken the push button. Okay, so first of all I will modify the properties of this push button. So for that, double click on this, so it will open the property inspector for push button. So now here the string, okay, is push button. So I will type here generate sine wave. Okay, and I will give here name as let's say sine push button. Okay, so that is the tag given to the push button. So I will again, I will also modify the font size. Okay, let us make it 16. Okay. So this is now our push button. Okay, and this is the access component. So again I will double click on this and I will go to the tag. Okay, and I will give some name to this figure or this axis. So instead of axis one, I will give, let's say, plot sine. Okay, that is the name given to the axis. Okay, so I'll close this. So now you can see that name here visible is plot sine. Okay, the tag name of this, if I click on this button, the tag name of that will be available over here. That is, tag is sine push button. Okay, now what I will do, I will just right click on this and go to view callbacks and then click on callback. So now it will ask me to save the file, figure file, with some name. Okay, so I will give some name as, let's say, demo access. So this is the code that is generated for the demo access file. Okay, right. So here this is the callback function. So here what I want to do, I want to plot or generate a sine wave. So for that I must have some variable x, okay, which will range from, let's say, 0 to 10 with a difference of with a difference of 0.01. Okay, so it will create one array of elements which are going to have values from 0 to 10 with a difference of 0.01. okay, so that is our x variable. Then y will be simply sine of x. Okay, and now we want to plot the sine wave. So we have to display that sine wave in the access block, right? So for that we have to use the command access inside brackets handles dot the name of that or the tag name of that access we have selected, right? So we can see here the tag name is plot sine. So same tag name we have to use over there, right? So here plot sign. Okay. After that, here I have to give the command to plot the sine wave. So for that we have command plot x comma y. Okay. Now this will plot the sine wave. Now if suppose I want to give the labels to both x axis and y axis, then again I can use the command x label, and in single inverted quotes you can give the name to this axis, let us say time, and if I want to give the label to y axis, then I have to use y label in single inverted quotes, let's say amplitude. Now again with this it will generate a sine wave. Okay, now let us see by running this code whether it works. So this is the access block, and if I click on this generate sine wave, you can see that the sine wave is generated. Right, now here two things you have observed, that first thing was this was a blank graph, okay, which was shown before clicking this button. Okay, so I can make that invisible by changing the setting of this. Okay, how to do that I will show. And another thing is here there is no grid, the background of this block is plain. Okay, so there is no grid lines for x axis and y axis, so I can also generate those grid lines by one command. Okay, so let us do that. So I will close this, and here at the end I will write the command grid on to make the graph invisible. When we run this figure window, we have to double click on this and then go to the option called as visible, and then click on this checkbox, so it will turn it off. Now once it is off, whenever I run this figure window, at that time this graph will not be visible. So let us check that. So I will click on this, so you can see the graph is not visible. Right, now if I click on this generate sine wave, I will get the sine wave with the labels as amplitude for y axis and label as time for x axis, and also we have got here the grid. Okay, so that is how we can make use of this access component in GUI for displaying figures or images in the GUI. Thank you.